This study found that a new type of antiviral compound called multi-antiviral metastable iron sulfide, MFAS, can be used to treat influenza. The compound works by causing damage to the virus membrane, leading to its death. Additionally, it can also be used to protect people from contracting the virus through PPE or aerosols.
This article was authored by Xinyu Miao, Yinyan, Yulian Chen, and others.